Fear. That would be probably the biggest gift that I've taken away from gymnastics is how to overcome fear, because everybody in their life faces it and faces adversity, whether it's going for that first job interview or going away to college or proposing to a girl or having that first child. I mean, it's life's scary, and gymnastics taught me how to deal with that.